Lynne Campbell doesn't even pay her own taxes. Now she wants to control yours. While Iowa families are crushed by record-high inflation and soaring prices, Campbell opposes tax cuts that would help you keep more of your money. She supports taxing your retirement, IRA, 401k, pensions, making you pay for more government spending. Worse, Campbell supports open borders and defunding our border patrol. Lynne Campbell, reckless with her own money and even more dangerous with ours.